What's up, guys? It is the Tates, Elise
Hey,
and
hey.
Golden, and we are upstairs right now. Our kids are asleep, and we're gonna take you on a little tour of Golden's man cave. We have all sorts of balls and cleats. Our amazing jersey collection from Framebridge. We just kind of have jerseys on every wall that there is space. I'm telling you, every wall has our Framebridge jerseys.
This is my Super Bowl game worn, unwashed. It's probably stinky inside of there, but
look at the dirt on that.
Yeah.
Okay, so now we're gonna do some rapid fire questions. Golden, what is one memory about any of these jerseys in the room that you can share?
If you look at all these jerseys I have in this room and out there, these are obviously incredible athletes, but more importantly, they're good people. But the one that's most special to my heart, I would say, would be this one right here. This is my brother's, Wesley Tate, who played football for Vanderbilt, excelled, did great things. And so, you know, this is the one that makes me the happiest when I see it.
What is it like to be a father and an athlete?
You know, playing with the New York Football Giants, we're very family oriented. So the kids are allowed to come up to practice during the middle of camp, hang out in the sun. You know, they have little play structures a lot of times. So after a hard day's of work, I get to go see my babies, run around. So it's truly amazing. And I'm gone maybe once a week if we have an away game. And that's just, you know, like a Saturday, coming back Sunday, no matter what time it is. It could be, you know, 8 at night, but it could also be 4 in the morning. But I'm getting home to kiss my wife and kids, so it's awesome.
What do you think the kids think of this room, and do you think that they understand at all what it is that you do?
You know, London's 2 years old and Goalie's 1. I mean, when we ask them, they say, "What's Daddy do play football?" But I don't understand. I don't think they really fully understand it. So, and the reason why I think that is because after a 1 o'clock game, I get home around 4 or 5, and they are ready to play. And I'm ready to sit. And I'm super sore, but they don't care. They just want to spend time with Daddy. So, you know, hopefully this year in London, understand a little bit more and be my biggest cheerleader.
Okay, thanks so much for joining us on our tour of our upstairs in Golden's Man Cave. So this is the Tates.
Signing off.